Well, today is day 10 of the Decoy Inn Build. I'm going to try to close off the sidewalls, add a bit of sheeting onto the back, get the loft area ready for a floor, and cover up the sides.